country, how we bred all the fat and the flavor out of our pork. This tastes like the pig your grandparents used to eat. And I'm dying to try the roast lamb. To say that the Greeks know how to cook lamb is kind of like saying Joe DiMaggio knew how to hit a baseball. And of course, Zimmerman's rule of thumb, if it doesn't have a couple of hairs still on it, how could it be good? And then the crown jewel, the cocoretzi. Oh, there is what I'm after. This really is a work of art. They really know what they're doing. This cocoretzi, the lungs, the fat, the livers, the kidneys are so clean. They're absolutely cooked perfectly, and there's none of that sort of vaguely poop shoot flavor that you get.